S&P 500 daily forecast, March 10th, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see, bounced a bit during the session here on Monday, and it does look we are going to continue to go higher, probably aiming for 2,100, and then perhaps even higher than that, probably 2,200 given enough time. The S&P 500 has been bought up, and there's been a lot of bullish pressure. So really the fact that we see resistance here and support here is not a huge surprise. And then, of course, we are very bullish.